Yes, you have to talk about that.
僕は宮本さんとあの話をしたことなかったんですが、あの E3 の時にですね、あの任天堂の方と話をしていて、その任天堂の方に、なんで任天堂はあのドンキーコングを出さないんだと散々文句言ってたら、後ろから突然宮本さんが現れて、それはね、って説明しだした時にもうびっくりしました。
So at E3, I was complaining to some senior people at Nintendo about why they didn't put out Donkey Kong and Super Mario Brothers under the Virtual Console Arcade, and it was getting a little bit heated, and all of a sudden a guy taps me on the shoulder, and it's Miyamoto-san telling me exactly why they're not coming out and why they haven't put about it. And I was shocked because I've never spoken to him ever in my entire life.
それが僕が宮本さんと会話をした最初の。
So, that was my first experience speaking with Shigeru Miyamoto.